The European turmoils have kept investors jittery here in Hong Kong, but after dropping 5 days in a row, the market is oversold, so we saw a rebound this morning. But the rebound is quite weak because now the worry seems to have moved to Spain, with 10-year Spanish bonds yield rising about 6%, which is a troublesome sign.
Hang Seng Index.